So in glycolysis, each glucose molecule is converted to 2-pyruvic acid. So the Cori cycle is a metabolic pathway in which